The transformation triggered by the end of World War II awakened Denver to the challenges of a new era. In the first decade after the war, the city's population doubled, fueling a skyrocketing demand for services, housing, and cars. To attract developers, the city repealed height restrictions in the central business district, clearing the way for renewed downtown building and an influx of new capital. In 1954, New York developer William Zeckendorf opened Denver's first modern skyscraper at 17th and Broadway. The 23-story Mile High Center was designed by a promising young Chinese architect, I.M. Pei. Zeckendorf and Pei also collaborated on the May DNF department store with its startling paraboloid entrance, and on adjoining property, they built the Hilton Hotel. Dallas oil millionaires John and Clint Murchison replaced the venerable Denver Club building with a 21-story high-rise, followed by the 28-story First National Bank Tower. Denver was growing up, but not as fast as it grew out. By 1960, the city was surrounded by rapidly expanding suburbs.